Major Australian construction firm Probuild is on the brink of collapse, putting thousands of jobs in jeopardy after its South African parent pulled the pin on the further financial support to the troubled Australian arm. Workers have been seen pulling equipment and tools from Probuild construction sites across the country ahead of the decision to bring in administrators. Probuild made $1.3 billion in revenue last year, and the CFMEU says it is attempting to get in touch with the company.